The David Beecham directed The Missing Man opens with Father Brown conducting a wedding ceremony. Meg LeBrock is about to marry brother-in-law Jeffrey LeBrock when her husband Ned, reported to have died during the Second World War, arrives at St. Mary's Catholic Church. No one except his daughter, Millie LeBrock, and the family's dog is pleased to see him. This is especially true of his father, Arthur LeBrock, who believes him to be a deserter. Shortly thereafter, when Mr. LeBrock is discovered having been shot in the head, the finger of suspicion is immediately pointed at close family members. Inspector Jerry Malley, when blood-stained women's clothing is discovered, charges Mrs. LeBrock with murder. The police inspector dismisses Millie's claim that she had witnessed a woman enter the residence. Father Brown, after finding a business card for a nightclub, visits the establishment. The Catholic priest, having realized what drew Mr. LeBrock to the nightclub, begins to connect the dots and arrives at an unfortunate conclusion. Further to regular cast members Mark Williams, Sorka Cusack, Nancy Carroll, Jack Dean, and John Burton, with a story penned by series co-creator Rachel Flowerday, The Missing Man guest stars Leah Whittaker, Oliver Lasua, Madeleine Harris, Rupert Van Zitart, Oliver Dimsdale, and Ashley Margolis. Alex Price, a regular cast member, doesn't make an appearance in this episode. If you like this fourth series Father Brown video, feel free to click on either the link to the previous installment or the series playlist. Please be supportive. Subscribe, like, and share.